Hello.
Hola, my name is Carmen. I'm interested in getting a personal trainer, and I have your flyer here.
Yes.
It says there's a certain like guarantee or something like that, that you mm-hmm. guarantee.
The program that I have designed is that if we work out on a regular basis and uh-huh. you follow the dietary guidelines that I provide for you, you will lose weight in inches.
But what if I don't?
Well,
like a certain amount or something, or what?
No, I don't have a certain amount of weight that I need you to lose.
So basically, if I lose like an ounce, then you win?
Hopefully, you're not going to be losing an ounce.
Like if I lose a pound and a half, I lose a pound and a half when I take a shit.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello?
Hola, this is Carmen. I believe we were disconnected.
Now, can you just tell me what exactly you're looking for?
I'm looking for a trainer and I want to lose weight, okay? But I like the fact that it's guaranteed because if I don't lose the weight, I want to get my money back.
Okay. This is the deal.
And I want the money back for the time that I've wasted with you because if I don't lose any weight, then basically it was a waste of time.
Do you work out regularly?
No, I don't. I dance at Big Al's. So my workout is sliding up and down a pole and giving lap dances. I average about 12 lap dances an hour. So if I waste an hour with you, I need to get my money. Hello?
Hello.
Do you understand what the word guaranteed means?
Please don't call me
I mean,
anymore.
Do you spend too much time in the gym and not read a book or understand what you're trying to do?
All right, I'm done with this conversation.
You're done with... Hello?
Hello?
Guaranteed means that if you...
Oh, my God!
Hello?
Hello?
Guaranteed means that when you say that... Ah!
Hello?
Listen, I'm trying to explain to you that guaranteed means when you say you're going to do something, you do it, okay? And I guarantee that I'm going to come down there and punch you in the face.
Bring it on, Miss
Hello? Oh, for God's sakes, maybe she's on roids.